Dave Echo Day. That's why you listen to a Motown record. You can't tell the Supremes from the Four Tops. They had good song, catchy songs, but the same sound. It would take me days. I'd go in and record for days, never get the same sound, have to throw away thousands of dollars worth of studio time. And Motown would have 10 hits in the same amount of time because they had the same sound, and it was a hit sound. Everybody had all the wall of sound, but it took me forever. Ask Brian Wilson what it's like to get this record around. He's still, at age 65, going through craziness. Dreaming, playing Be My Baby every morning, he writes in his articles and interviews, trying to figure out how I got to Be My Baby. 40 years later, you know, dreaming how I got to Be My Baby sound. You know, going crazy. You know, figuring out, I mean, he's a little cuckoo over it. You know, he smoked, I like to have a nickel for every joint he smoked, trying to figure out how I got to be.